Well, you know, somebody said with little discipline, you do little things. With a lot of discipline, you do a lot of things. And with total discipline, there is nothing which you cannot do. It requires a lot of discipline. I mean, obviously, because you're going to move from one world to the other, from one culture to the other, from two completely different company, you have jet lags, organization. People are expecting you when you come down from a plane after 14 hours flight to be fresh and ready for them. They're not expecting a CEO to come and say, oh my God, he's jet lag, he cannot answer a question. They want you to be on the go all the time. So this requires a lot of discipline. You have to organize yourself. If you know you're going to do this job and you accept the job, you have to organize yourself in order to do it. It's tough, but there is a solution. There is a solution for it. But it requires a lot of choices, personal choices. There are a lot of things you cannot do. You know, there are a lot of things you can do, but you're going to do them within a certain order, but particularly with a lot of discipline.